Sambonani, Tobela, Dumelang, Goeiedag, and good day to all of you talented, gifted, and potential fold campeones. Yes, I'm talking about you over there, sir. Yes, I'm talking to you over there, ma'am. You are fold with incredible amounts of potential, all right? And I want you to understand that you are God's vision. You are God's vision. Like, God is thinking about you. God's mind is full of you. He's mindful of you. That means that you are extremely valuable, extremely significant, all right? And you have been called for a time such as this. But we gotta stop allowing fear to hold us back from becoming every single thing that God has called us and created us to be on the face of the earth. Remember, God has not given us a spirit of fear, but a spirit of power, of love, and of a sound mind. Of power, not of fear and timidity, all right? So let us not be victims of fear. Let us not be victims of timidity. That's the devil. The devil got the fear and the timidity, okay? We are children of the living God, and Jesus came to give us life and a life of abundance, all right? God came to give us a spirit of power, woo, of love, and of a sound mind. So I want to read this quote to you, and I hope that it encourages you in some way. And perhaps there in the comment section, you can let us know, what does God say about fear? Let us know in the comment section, what does God say about fear? I want to read this to you, and it says this: every individual must confront what they are afraid of. We must confront it. Remember, we just mentioned a couple of moments ago, we are not victims of fear or timidity. No, fam, God has not given us that spirit. God has given us a spirit of power, of love, and of a sound mind. All right, so every individual must confront what they are afraid of. Now, understand, you might feel scared, all right, but you need to hear me today. The enemy wants to keep you in fear because he's poop bomb. Okay, so we're not gonna submit to that fear. We're not gonna submit to that timidity. We're gonna make the call. We're going to act on what God has said in His Word. We're going to walk in courage, all right? And what I mean by walking courage is simply walking in love, because it takes massive courage to walk in love. So we need to confront whatever the thing is that we're afraid of. If it maybe means you calling your dad and you two reconciling, whatever it is, okay? We must confront what we are afraid of, or we will forever live in the prison of limitation at the expense of the journey we have all been destined for. Fam, I'm telling you, when you press through by the grace of the living God and you move with God through that threshold of fear, woo, there's some other incredible stuff, all right, on the opposite side of that fear. I heard a cool quote also the one time that courage is not the absence of fear. Courage, and I'm paraphrasing, courage is simply just doing it anyhow. Even when you poop bung, you just do it because you know that God is with you. And if He be for you, who can be against you? So I know that you're scared, all right? I know it might look terrifying. I know that your circumstance might be really, really incredibly tough right now. But I'm here to tell you, as your brother and as your friend, don't be afraid, because God is with you. Because God, unkulunkulu yena, God is psalm met yo. God is with you. Unkulunkulu yena uhamba nawe. Okay, He's walking with you. Trust in Him. Let us trust steadily in God. Let us hope unswervingly and love extravagantly. And champs, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that it has inspired you in some way. Our hope is that you would be empowered to be everything that God has created you originally to be on the face of the earth. And I hope that this video has done so for you, or at least initiated the process. Also, I want to go back to that question we asked you earlier on. Let us know in the comment section, what does God say about fear? What does God say about fear? Arise and shine, campione. And just know, today, namhlanje, that your voice matters. Thank you for watching. Take care and have an incredible day further.